Well, a Bella Vista man dies after a motorcycle crash on US 71. 55-year-old David Burton was on 71 near Beer Hollow Road when his motorcycle hit a Ford F-150. Burton died at the scene. The driver of the truck was not injured. Now, the accident is still under investigation, but stay with Fox 24 as we continue to learn more.